pivots, uses body position to get it ahead to Marshawn. He's got Pasternak middle. He scores!
He's a complete player right there. Draw people to you, win the puck battle. Move the puck to Marshawn, and Marshawn continues to impress with his ability to make plays. He's got 19 goals on the year, and you know, you expect him to be right around 40 at the end of the year because he's a gifted goal scorer. But how about the playmaking ability?